Multimodal Electronic Diagnostic, we have four Taurus 2013 or 2010 or 12. So let's see if we can add a key for it. Okay, I'm gonna just go turn this one. Car is still running with the ferris key. I have one key here, you see. I just put a chip here. I try to, because this car came with a chip separate, so I'm gonna leave this one here. Let me go to IMO. If I program the key, then I will try to program the what they call the remote separately by cycling the key on and off more than Ford US. Okay, I have the VIN number. I say okay. Now we're gonna go blade key. Okay, yes. The car is still running, so go to start. After this, you know, the newer the car is faster. I just want to know how long it takes before you finish. We are using MI6, Maxim M6, or IM6, or 608. So add a key. Will not erase the exactly key. Insert the key, then clear until the ignition on. Okay, I'm gonna take this key. As you see here, I put the chip here. I'm gonna put it. Turn the key on. Click OK. Now, ignition is on. Say it will take 10 minutes, but I doubt. Okay. Light have to be off. I don't need no light. Please wait 10 minutes, they say. Sometimes they say less than 10 minutes. And sometimes say 10 minutes. But what I'm going to do is I will try to put a booster cable so that the battery is not draining. But I believe it's okay. Say 10 minutes. We have 2.45. You see here system off to save battery. Please turn ignition off. I don't want to turn the ignition off. I want to see if I can prepare another key. By this time, we come back. 50%. The minute is finished, so before the computer get into trouble. Okay, no signal. Let me say no key signal because the battery was weak. So let me put a jumper cable. I was trying to program this key, but everything is, it doesn't work. And what I realized is the key I have it, I was trying to program 1, 2, 3, 4 button, and this one have 5 button in the middle. So I have to get this one, the right key. But even the owner, he don't know that this car have a remote starter. So I'm gonna try to see if the car remote starter will work before we go further. And also I'm gonna make them the key for the door. So stay with me. I need to make the door key. You know the door key, escape here. Control unit, key part. Ignition on. Now I'm gonna give him the door key. That's the door key. 57315. Good, we're done. Now what do you need next? I'm gonna close the door and see if the remote starter will work. I'm gonna order the right key for them. So I'm gonna disconnect this, and I will take this one away.
Now let's go and see if we can do that. We close it. I think this one works. I believe it's like this. Okay, so we'll close it. The door, we already have the door, right? You see the numbers are here. I'm gonna put the window down to make the door work on the remote. Okay. As the door part, we say that is position have to come on. Five seven three fifteen. Okay, push the two. Two like this to lock the door. Okay, the door lock. Okay. 5731. You see this door jump. Lock it. Now I'm locking it. Okay. That's lock. Okay. Unlock it again. 5731. Yeah, again 3. All door 5. Trunk. Okay, that's good. It work. So now I'm gonna try to order. By the way, to lock it. Let me see. Let me lock it. Okay, let me. There is a way of locking it. Two together, I believe. But I don't know, is this one or the two here? One of them is supposed to lock it. But anyhow, we're good to do the work. We are going to get him another key. Now I want to see if this remote start will work. Lock. One, two. Good. The car have a door, have a remote start. Perfect work. Okay, one, two. Okay, sir. Viens là. Okay. Okay. Yes. You see là? I lock it, okay? This no, I lock it. So now if you want to unlock it, you come here. 5731 5. Mm-hmm. Right away 3, all doors. 5, trunk.
Okay.
Okay, so you lock the door, okay? Mm-hmm. You lock the door. Okay, you come here, you do like this. So the number is
just
5. Mm-hmm. Click 5. So, no. 5.
5.
7.
7.
3.
3.
1.
1.
No, the 1 is here.
Oh, sorry. 1.
5.
5.
Because you put the wrong numbers.
Okay.
So let's go again. Okay, let it go off. Okay. Mm-hmm. Let me show you. Okay. Go like this. Now go. Mm-hmm.
5.
5. 7.
7.
3.
3.
1.
1.
5.
5.
Again, now 3.
And 3.
For all doors. Oh, 5 again.
5 again.
For the truck.
Okay.
I gotta give you
that. I have to write it down.
Yeah, I gotta write down for you. I have it. Okay. And also, I did this one for you. Mm-hmm. 1. 2. Mm-hmm. Lock the door first. Mm-hmm. 1. 2.
Like the door first.
Lock it and then put two times.
Two times.
Yeah, two times. You warm it up from any distance you have.
Yeah.
And that's why. So I'm gonna order the original key for you. Okay. It's a little bit expensive, but because I never know how remote start.
No problem.
But you're gonna have this one. Now you have the doors. You know how to open the door after you lock it.
Okay.
You come like this. Mm-hmm. You're gonna put the five.
Let me go put it down.
I have it. That one I give it to you now.
Okay.
So this is good now. So, case closed.